but only 8 of those prophecies. According to the science of probability, the chance of what?
I would be betrayed for 30 pieces of silver. And further, that this money would be used to buy a burial ground for Jerusalem's poor foreigners. Bible writers and secular historians alike record 30 pieces of silver as the sum paid to Judas Iscariot for betraying Jesus. The money cast aside by Judas in his anguish was used to purchase a potter's field, just as prophesied.
There are over 330 prophecies about Jesus Christ, all coming true in one person, Jesus of Nazareth.
Now, anyone can make predictions, but having them fulfilled is another story. The science of probability has some interesting things to say about the Old Testament prophecies regarding a Messiah. Professor Emeritus of Science, Peter Stoner of Westmont College, with the help of 600 college students, calculated the probability of one man fulfilling just 8 of the messianic prophecies in the Old Testament. The students carefully weighed all the factors and examined the various circumstances which might indicate that men had somehow conspired together to fix these individual prophecies. They made their estimates as conservative as possible. Then Professor Stoner invited other scientists to submit their own independent estimates to gauge if the calculations of his students were accurate. Yet it was what the statistical conclusions indicated that was astounding. By the most conservative estimate, some 456 messianic prophecies were fulfilled in one man, Jesus of Nazareth. But Professor Stoner and his students examined only 8 of those prophecies. According to the science of probability, the chance of one man fulfilling all 8 prophecies is 1 in 10 to the 17th power. How big a number is 10 to the 17th power? If you covered the entire state of Texas to a depth of 2 feet with silver dollars, and then dropped in a single marked dollar and mixed them all up, your chance of finding that marked dollar on your first try wearing a blindfold would be 1 in 10 to the 17th power.
Statistical science then suggests a high degree of probability that Jesus was the Messiah predicted by the prophets of the Old Testament. So, let's take a look at some of those prophecies.
Know all men of Nazareth, that by command of Caesar Augustus there will be conducted a census of the subject territories of Galilee and Judea. All men must register in the towns and cities of their birth.
According to Micah chapter 5, verse 2, Bethlehem was chosen for a pivotal event. Out of you will come for me one who will be ruler over Israel, whose origins are of old, from ancient times.
When Luke the physician sat down to write a letter to Theophilus, so that he might know the exact order of events and the life of the one called Jesus Christ. It tells about the birth of Jesus. Mary and Joseph were required to go to Bethlehem because there was a taxation going on ordered by Caesar Augustus. Luke tells us that this enrollment